shot. The crew gives the driver a drink, refuels the car, and changes the tires, all in roughly 16 seconds. Never is it more obvious that racing is a team sport. While the car is stopped, each member of the five-man crew is an active participant in the race. In the first 4 seconds, the refueler locks the hose onto a coupling, which prevents spillage. Next to him, a second crewman activates the air jack. Both wear helmets for extra protection against fire. Three wheel changers using air-powered wrenches remove the wheel nut. In the next 6 seconds, the fuel flows at the steady rate of 3 gallons a second. The driver finishes his drink and keeps the engine revving to prevent it from stalling. The wheel changers swap the old wheels for the new and reach again for their air guns. In the final phase, the nuts are retightened, the wheel-changing equipment cleared away, the air jacks released, and the fuel hose uncoupled. The crew chief, watching from behind the wall, checks the pit lane for traffic and signals the driver to go. Ironic, isn't it, that we recorded that pit stop demonstration piece with Michael Andretti's